This is the putting package. It comes from the folks from the Power Package. I know they work with PGA players, so they build their stuff right. Here's what it addresses. The big problem a lot of us have is we have a tendency to move our hands too much or get too handsy. Either bottom hand, top hand, doesn't matter. The second thing a lot of people don't realize is the problem often with getting too handsy is that you don't engage your core enough. This product allows you to do both. Basically, it's in performance mode right now, so it's loose. What I can do here is I can see if I don't move my core, you see this white line moves quite a bit. We don't want that. We can also put it in what's called master mover mode where it doesn't move. And now that's going to require me to start to use my shoulders, my core, my arms, my hands in series. Simply attach it to the top of your putter. It's easy to set up. You'll notice if I don't move my core at all and I just kind of lift the putter, this white dial is going to move quite a bit. We want to kind of lower that amount of movement. So let's start with master mover mode. So now what I can do is I can address that by putting it in my sternum and just focus on moving my core and have some structure to my swing. By having more structure, I'm going to make more putts. The beauty of this product is now you can work in performance mode and put it all together. So if you use a toe balance putter and you like a little bit of an arc to your swing, that's okay. It's free to develop the structure you need. But the point is it gets you more engaged with your core so you're working in unison. It's available at puttingpackage.com. And since it's a risk-free offer, I would encourage you to try it. I think it's going to help you with your putting. So head over to puttingpackage.com.